I didn't think they just kept appearing, but, like, I really wasn't sure after, like, the 18th one that I killed. And I got arrows, which is completely useless. I thought it was a key. Good to know. Good talk. All right, guys. I am back with another episode. Episode 14 of The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. And today we're going to do the Gerudo Training Grounds. And you're probably wondering why I look the same as my last video. And you guessed it right. I'm recording two videos back to back because I am just not done with this right now. I just want to go ahead and get this over with. But I'm going to talk to this guy first because I haven't been here since I saved all the carpenters. Hey, I heard you saved my men. When they returned, we built this bridge. Look at this. Isn't it a fine bridge? They may be wimpy carpenters, but once they all got together, they got the job done. It is a pretty nice bridge, if I do say so myself. What does she want? Equip the silver gauntlets and try to move things you couldn't budge before. Alright, well, there really wasn't that many things that I couldn't move before. Just saying. It's been a hot minute since I've done this, so this should be fun. Oh yeah, you can't go up steps, can you? Alrighty, thanks for the ride. Let me in, please. Nope. Yeah, I'll try. For 10 rupees, I guess. Give it your best shot. Hit me with your best shot. I will. Okay. Where are we starting at? We're just gonna go clockwise because it's easier. If you can overcome the trials in the chambers ahead, then and only then will you be qualified to hold our secret treasure. I wonder what the secret treasure is. Oh, wait. Oh, it's ice arrows. Defeat all the enemies in a limited time. Okay. Stealthos. Ah. Ah, too slow. Alright, that was pretty easy. Get back. Get back. Too slow. Alright. That was pretty easy. Get out of the sand, dude, man. God. Hurry up. Alright, got a key. Awesome. Moving on. Ow. My side hurts. Moving on. Gather the jewels of white while avoiding traps and danger. Sounds pretty good, I guess. Alright, so we're gonna come around here, grab this one. Come on around here. Grab. This one. Woo! Oh god. Where's the rock? I know it's here! There we go. Oh yeah, I can. Oh gosh, that was really close actually. Here. Ugh. Oh. I ate that. You. No? Okay, I am still getting hurt. Oh no, there's stuff on the ceiling! No! Whee! Where's the last one? Oh, no. Oh my gosh, of course. Of course. Nope. Don't do it. Ta-da! Oh gosh. Nope. Go on. Okay. Yeah, that's where I need to go. I don't even care if I eat fire. Oh, I didn't that time. Cool. Alright. Without the necessary items, one will be confounded by impossible mysteries. Well, I have what I need now, so... Hey. Ain't that awesome? Come on. There we go. Ha! Come on. And there should be one more, right? Yeah, the big one. Big guy, yeah. Come on, little puppy. Give me your best shot. Alright. He can just do a backflip and he's like immediately immune to like everything that I do. Okay. But don't I have to like kill these things though? Or do they just keep reappearing? Come on. I ain't got time for you. Hurry up, dude. Ugh. Come on, can't you see I'm trying to, you know, make some moves here? Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. I didn't think they just kept appearing, but like, I really wasn't sure after like the 18th one that I killed. And I got arrows, which is completely useless. I thought it was a key. Good to know. Good talk. Okay, let's see. This is a really long hallway. Hey! Awesome. But why is it locked though? Oh. So we're doing that. Okay. Can't I use this to like break it? Oh, okay. What? Why? Do I need the Lens of Truth in here? Oh, I sure do. What do you know? Okay. And that opens that door. Awesome. Oh God. I thought I was stuck in there for a minute. I was like, what is going on? Okay. What lies behind this door? Ooh, a bunch of these guys. Okay. Yo. Come on. Really? I had you. I so had you. Yeah, give me my shit back. Thank you. But give my shit back. I swear. I so had that thing. All right, time for you. Oh God. And you. Why? Why is it immune? This is more like a pain in the ass than anything. Like, it's not like it's that hard. Oh my God. I freaking hate you. Thank you. But it's just like a pain in the butthole. Give me my shit back. Oh yeah, get my shield back too. What a pain in the booty. Okay. Alright. Well, that was not very hard, but it was really just annoying. Ooh, I got 200 rupees. That's awesome, except like I didn't need it. And 5 more rupees that I did not need. That's awesome. The fuck? Thanks. Is there... Oh my God. I hate this place! Alright, moving on. What lies in this room? More stupid stuff. I forgot what I had to do here. I don't know. Is there a switch that I need to hit or something? Oh, now it's moving. Blind the eyes of the statue. What with my arrows? Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. Is that what we're doing? All right. Whatever. Come on, dude. Oh my god. Why is this so difficult? All right, there's one. Oh, I have a limited amount of time. That's cool, too. Three. Oh, this takes so much concentration. Four. There we go. Not too shabby. What door did I unlock, though? Let me just hookshot over there. Get this. I got a key. Cool. Did I unlock the door up there, though? Because that's kind of where I want to go. Oh, well. Guess I can't get back up there yet. Didn't know that there was a hole there. That would have been good to know before. Ooh. Find a secret passage in this room. Get off me, bat. Secret passage. Oh, cool. Got two things at once. Yes! Alright. But we all know that I need to find the secret passage, so. Oh, okay. Bye. Oh, there it is. Cool. Well, there's the thing, the switch. All right, so I got some arrows. Got me a key right here. Awesome. Awesome. One. Ooh. I like where this is going. What does this do? Oh, it unlocks the door. How fun. Is that it? Is that really it? Like, that's it. Okay, that was boring. I'm bored. Cross the sea of fire. That sounds dangerous. I don't think I want to do that. Let me just grab this one real quick. Okay. So, like, I don't trust this, so I'm using the hover boots. Oh my god, really? I thought I was gonna go too far. Let me just get that one last. Oh. Okay. Hey, there's one. Oh, those guys are here too. Ain't that swell? Ugh. Go. I bet it's timed. Isn't it? No. Maybe not. Ugh, go. Are you shitting me? Ugh. All right. So I'm gonna start with this one then. Save me some hassle. All right. I gotta remember, like, not to stand there for too long. There's that. Go this way. This way. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. This way. This way. Alright. Immediately turn around. Oh, okay. I'm already turned around. Okay, cool. Whew. This is scary. How do I get up there, though? Because I want to go up there. Oh, I know how to get up there. You don't do it in this room, though. Alright, what's in here? Collect the underwater gems. Okay. Whatever. Let me prepare myself for this. Alright. Let's make all these blocks disappear. I think we're making some okay time, I guess. I don't really know. I don't know how long this normally takes. Oh, I don't like the look of this. Oh, God. Oh, hi. Ugh. All right. There's one thing. Okay. Turn around. You. Oh, nope. Alright, you too. Is that it? I don't want any more surprises. Okay, there's one. Cool. Two? What does this do? Oh, it's like a freaking puzzle. I gotta like line myself up and stuff. Okay. Okay. Go in and out of my boots. Oh, okay. So the thing spins around constantly. That's cool. Super cool. Okay, there's one. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. That was super lucky! Okay. Alright, so maybe if I get, like, right here, maybe it'll spin me. Okay, never mind. I thought I was gonna spin. Nope. Let me just get right under. I am totally touching it right now. Just give it to me. Come on. Right here. I went too far. Gosh darn it! Here, maybe? No! Give it to me! I so had it. Oh my god, it's going right through me. Why? Why? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. No, you piece of shit. I don't understand what is happening. Piece of shit. Okay. Well, at least this isn't timed. Because if it was, I would lose. Why? Okay, there's gotta be a reason why. This is going right through me! I can't. Like, I can't. I can't! I literally can't even. Oh. Well then. Thank you! Thank you! This is stupid! I know you guys saw that. It was such bullshit. Okay. Got a key. Keys are good. Alright, now. I can't get that one yet. Okay. Now we're gonna go this way. You're so funny. Like, really, like, that was hilarious. Okay. Up here is where I need to go. What is that? Oh. Defeat all enemies in a limited time. Okay. I need a bomb for the other guy. Just beat you up right there. Okay, I can't with the bunny boots right now. Okay, well, I'm about to die, but that's okay because I have a fairy. That's okay, though. I have a fairy. Yeah. Yeah. Bet you weren't expecting that, were you? Boy? Yeah. Yeah. Boom. I don't remember which door I came in. I want that heart. Oh, okay. Okay, can't have the heart. That's cool. That's A-okay. All right. That's cool. Let's see. What about you? What do you do? Hey, it's a treasure chest. And I got arrows from that treasure chest. And rupees. So I went in that door. What about this door? If you desire to acquire our hidden treasure, you must strive to obtain the keys hidden in each chamber. Okay, but I'm still missing a key. So I have to go back into the room with the fire. And get it, but oh my god, that's a long way away. Well, I feel like it's a long way away. That's probably not that far though. Let me just go up here. Up here. Oh, the fire's still a thing. Okay, cool. Not this room. Should be like right around there. Nope. Nope. Yeah, I got it. Okay. Yeah, this way. I need to go in this door. I wanted to get back up here, but I didn't see the hook shot thing, so. Boom! Got a small key. I wanna go that way. Huh. Wouldn't it be cool if I could just like hook shot down there? If there was like a glitch or something. Huh. Oh well. Anyways. Back out here. All right, so I have the 7 keys now. So I just have to make it through the maze thingy. So hopefully I get it. Oh, shoot. Hopefully I get it right the first time. That'd be cool if I could. Oh, come on. There we go. Training grounds. I'm about to make it through boot camp, guys. Get hype. Okay. Let's see. So which way am I gonna go first? I think I'm gonna go left. I know there's a somewhere in here that you can use the lens of truth to see another opening, so I'm just gonna check around here. Oh, there it is. Boom. What do you know? That's pretty easy. Booyah! Cool. Alright, so definitely not missing the arrows this time. Well, anytime, but, you know, I'm not gonna miss them. Alright. And what's this? Rupees, probably. Oh, knew it. Okay. Gonna go this way. Guess I kind of have to go this way, huh? What is this? Bread rupee, 20 rupees, even though I have max rupees. That's awesome. I need that. Get me that. Whew. Getting nervous here. I need, what is this? Get me to the ice arrows. I got a bundle of arrows, yay. Got them. Cool. I have an extra key. I got the ice arrows. Yes! Thank you very much. This arrow magic is granted only to those who complete the difficult training of the Gerudos. So use it with pride. I sure will. Woo! Yay! So, do I get anything else? Oh no, I don't. I see, because there's two doors on the right. Well, I'm so lost. Okay, there we go. I got lost there for a minute. That wouldn't have been good. What's in here? Nothing. Cool. Whatever. That doorway would have led to the other key, but I don't need it because I already got the arrows. So we are golden. Ladies and gentlemen, we are good to go. Alright. Let me just set myself up for success. I'm gonna warp to the graveyard so that I can get some berries. Yay! Yes, I want to work to the graveyard. Let's see. See, I'm thinking that I should get a fairy instead of my red potion because if I die, my red potion won't work, but if I die, then my fairies will. So that'd be cool. Yeah, it'd be a lot more convenient if I had a fairy instead. Get in there. Get in there! Get in there! So, let me get my bottles. Get my bottles out. And drink this. Because I don't need it. Okay. One. Because I'm a cheater. Two. Because I suck at this game. And three. Just in case I need it. Because I get scared sometimes. Oh, no. Hold on. I like that. Okay. Cool. Yes, that's the one. Do, 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 do. All right. And I am here ready to tackle the Spirit Temple. And on that note, that is about all I have for this video. So I will see you next time. And you guys know what next time is. We're going to take on the Spirit Temple. And I'm really, really excited about that. And then once we do that, then we can make our happy way to Ganondorf's castle and beat his ass. Thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to hit that like button and drop a comment below. Let me know what you thought of the video. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen. Peace!